Strap yourselves in and get ready for a blast from the past. It's time for MTV's Throwback Music Game. Before the show starts, set everything up so it looks like this. Now, split everyone into two teams and get them to nominate a player for the round. These two players lean forward and get ready to face off in round one, the Quickfire Buzzer Battle. Flip over a head-to-head card, read it out, and watch the sparks fly. As soon as you think of the answer, slam down on the buzzer and shout it out. Boom! The other player now has 15 seconds to think of a new answer. Double boom! They slap the buzzer back to reset the timer, putting the first player back in the hot seat. Keep going back and forth until a player starts to lose their cool. If someone runs out of time before thinking of an answer, they're out of luck. Now, time for the main event, the MTV Showdown. This is where you'll be describing, quoting, and humming different bands for your team to guess. The winning player from round one starts by taking 9 artist cards from the middle. Without showing their team, they choose 3 to keep for themselves and give the rest to their opponent. They secretly look at the remaining cards, keep 3, and discard the rest. Both players now decide where to put their 3 artist cards on the board. One word means you can only use one word to describe the artist. Lyrics means you can quote or sing lyrics from one of their songs. And perform means you can hum or whistle a tune for your team to guess. Once both teams are ready, the winner from round one gets to go first. Hold down the buzzer to start the 30-second timer and get busy.
Cobain.
Nirvana.
Yes. Like a virgin, touch for the
oh, Madonna,
first.
Madonna.
Yes.
Sum 41.
Yes.
If you've still got time, you can try to steal some of the other team's cards. Once your 30 seconds are up, it's the other team's turn. They now have 30 seconds to work through their own artist cards and steal any the first team missed. Any cards that don't get guessed get discarded at the end of the round. At the end of the round, collect any cards that you've won. Later in the game, as you collect more cards, you can hand in 3 of the same genre to steal one from the other team. The first team to collect one from all 8 genres is the winner. But until then, it's time to choose 2 new players for the buzzer battle and go back to round one. And that's how you play our throwback music party game, designed for the MTV generation.